23 years. That was the sentence given to George Huguely today in a Charlottesville courtroom.
In February, the UVA lacrosse player was convicted of killing Cockeysville native Yardley Love inside her apartment near the University of Virginia. 11 News reporter Lowell Melzer has been following that case since the very beginning. He joins us live from Charlottesville with the latest. Lowell.
Yeah, Judge Edward Hogshire deciding to go slightly with the sentencing guidelines in this case. As you said, reducing the sentence from 26 years to 23 years. He did this by taking the second-degree murder charge, which the jury recommended 25 years, knocking that to 23, and the grand larceny charge of 1 year, just making that run concurrent. Now, before Judge Hogshire gave his decision, George Huguely addressed the Love family, saying, quote, "Miss Love and Lexi, I'm sorry for your loss." After being found guilty of second-degree murder and grand larceny in the murder of Yardley Love back in February and months of appeals and various other court appearances, George Huguely enters Charlottesville Circuit Court Thursday facing a jury-recommended sentence of 26 years in prison. Huguely's appearance is noticeably different than back in February. A clean-cut image is gone. His hair is longer, and he is dressed in an oversized black and white prison jumpsuit. Huguely's attorney, Rhonda Quagliana, presented brief opening statements in the sentencing hearing, telling Judge Edward Hogshire a fair sentence, according to state guidelines, would be 14 years in prison rather than 26. The Commonwealth attorney presented five witnesses, including former teammates and friends of both Love and Huguely. Claire Bordley, a former teammate of Love, said that she recalled a night at a bar when Huguely choked her because she had told her father of Hughley's recent drunk and violent behavior. Bordley's father was also his high school lacrosse coach. Gavin Gill, a former Huguely teammate, says that Huguely beat him so badly once after Gill spent an intimate night with Love that he needed a CT scan to check for broken bones in his face.
The judge made some adjustment based on an appropriate factor to take into consideration, which is the sentencing guidelines. And he otherwise, nearly without modification, affirmed the judgment of the jurors.
Huguely's defense paraded a few character witnesses of its own, including his aunt, family doctor, and priest. All said he was a good person, a leader, and someone people looked up to.
We fundamentally believe in the jury system and in our courts, but we fundamentally disagree that the conviction in this case for second-degree murder was at all appropriate, and we basically disagree with the sentence that was imposed today.
So Virginia banned parole back in 1995, so if Huguely shows good behavior, he will only have to serve about 85% of his prison term, which we figured out comes out to about 20 years. So far, remember, he's served 2 years of that term. Once he's released, he'll have to remain on probation for 3 years. We're live in Charlottesville, Virginia tonight. I'm Lowell Melzer, WBAL-TV 11 News.
All right, thank you so much.